Bint Ali was a descendant in the African bloodline of Abraham from Ishmael. Her family was brutalized and slain in Babylon and taken in chains to Damascus. When she left the dungeon and told her story, women and men began to beat their chests in sorrow. This lamentation formed the rhythm for her poetry, her story, her truth.
There will never be enough now. My aunt's mother, her spirit hovers above me. I shudder. 100,000 voices sound like thunder. I look upward. Beyond the destruction, she instructs us on how they all suffer. Describes violent deeds of throat cutters, devils who dare decapitate her brother and descended upon tents like buzzards to grease plunder. Ripped earrings from his youngest daughter and left them all with their heads uncovered. The same devils killed the two innocent youngsters and left survivors burnt with thirst and hunger. Who stripped martyrs, stole rings and turbans for spiritual relics, all the while serving the serpent beyond his compass. Product of ancient grudges, a righteous house besieged by stubborn usurpers. Satan's servants, in service to his devilish purpose, she emerges from tents of flames as devils disperse. They return, put her in chains, she recites verses. She spoke with eloquence of the universes, just like her mother. With God she converses, why Kufa stays cursed, her blood is dirt, her power usurped. The days numbered stayed under the covers, but couldn't escape from God's justice. Life so hard, they stole her scars, wrists with scars, chained to caravan to Damascus Mars. Survivors starved. Yazeed thought he was smart, yet she's so sharp. She spoke and sparked their hearts. He was outsmarted by the daughter of a martyr, the mother of slaughter, the daughter of a prophet, the leader of hardship, an inspiration for artists, a role model for people who become innocent targets. The saddest night, she stood staring into the darkness with the progeny of the prophet that she guarded, and heard the horse riding. Spoke with the father, told him about the harshness, violence, about storms, how throats were parched, how blades were sharp, how they took young Qasim and he was torn apart, how Akbar was stabbed in the back with a shard, how his sons out in Muhammad's eyes went dark, how they killed the infant nephew Ali Asghan, how they slain her brother Hussein at Karbala. She was the matriarch who challenged the upstart for speaking out. Zaynab would be marked as he threw it in a dungeon where rusty bars, but Zaynab still shines, Fatima's avatar. Zaynab.